Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to have our final vote.